Dale. Nice.
Good. That was pretty. Don't follow your dog around. Don't follow your dog around.
What the hell? Oops.
Don't follow your dog around. You should be doing the course, not following your dog. So they have a. So what are you looking at? Because you look like you're looking about 6 feet in the air rather than the takeoff point for the jump.
Oh, I'm supposed to look at the takeoff jump?
Yeah.
Okay, versus the obstacle.
Okay. Yeah. Look at your dog's path. Good girl. Okay, go. Get your hand out. I want you to just keep your hands down and look where you want your dog to go. Look at her path, okay? Because when you pay attention to your hand or the words, you just kind of run around. And I think it's unclear to her. I'm experimenting. Because I hate the sound of the verbals over and over. You're not connected in any way with your dog. You just ran away from her without paying any attention. I want you to stare at the path right ahead of her nose, even if you're ahead of her. Okay? So if you're ahead of her, you're looking over your shoulder about 3 feet in front of your dog. If you're behind her, you're still looking about 3 feet in front of your dog. And I want you to be ready to reward her. So get ready with a handful of cookies in your offside hand. Okay, call your dog. Don't point at things with your finger. You can go tap at it with your foot.
Go find it.
All right, here. Give me some cookies. I'm going to show you. Good girl.
Yes.
Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl.
The donut?
She does not see it. She does not have a third.
Yes.
Good girl. So much better.
Yes.
Good girl. Yes. Good girl. Good. Good.
course.